Y'all good?
Yes.
Alright, so it's Sunday. Not that it was any other day, but y'all know I'm gonna talk to y'all about some truth. Is that okay?
Yes.
Alright. So, a couple of my friends have been going through some stuff, and God told me to read this. I normally don't read the poetry. I just talk to y'all, I'm gonna read a little bit, and then talk to y'all. Alright? I don't know who this is for, I never know. But whoever this is for, please hear me. Because your wisdom got you in the ditch, didn't it?
Yeah.
And then blaming him for it. Lord, how did we get here? You told the car. Didn't I tell you to turn? I didn't want to go that way. Well, here we are. And some of y'all get some lemons and say, it's the end of the world. Oh, look at this. What am I going to do? Beyonce got lemons, made a whole CD and visual album. What you going to do with yours? Make excuses? Shoot, you better make some cupcakes, cookies, and fries with that. Sip on lemonade that someone else provided the lemon store and said, thank you, this tastes awfully good. You got any more? I'm nothing. Well, I've been nothing. So, that's all you got? Some of y'all let one label you. You stupid, you slow, you ain't smart enough, you ain't. That's all you got? And stop saying I'm too young, I'm too old. I don't want no excuses. Because everybody got one. Well, I don't have the education. I can't be called for everyone. When Jesus came, he didn't go to college to get disciples. Next excuse, I don't have the money. Oh, let's look at the people who started with no money. For those of you who follow these people, Puffy, for example, wanted to start a company. He went and worked someplace for free so he can run the business. Oh, there goes that excuse. Oh, let me see the next one. I've had too many failures. Well, let me give you a little information about something that probably most of you in this room used or heard of. 409. How many people have heard of it? I'm the only one? Okay, you've heard of it. This is like a circle. For those of you who don't know, over there. I just started aligning t-shirts with popular sayings on it because people kept asking. That's okay. So this is my most popular one. One of the popular ones, I didn't say that they were just, strong women are not unbreakable. We just know you ain't the hammer.
Thank you for sharing your gift with us on this day.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.